Hey everyone, welcome back to Roblox World. We all know that Roblox is the best game in the world. It has more than 100 million monthly players that absolutely love Roblox. However, we know it as a matter of fact that nothing in this world is perfect, and Roblox is not perfect either. There are a number of things that Roblox needs to improve. In today's video, we will be revealing the 5 things that everyone hates about Roblox. So without any further ado, let's get right into it. Number 5. Chat Filter. Roblox has a terrible chat filter. This is something that everyone hates about Roblox. Now the thing with Roblox is that unlike many other games, it is totally focused on kids. Most of the players who play Roblox are kids, and obviously Roblox has to take drastic measures in order to make sure that the platform is safe for kids in every way possible. So one of the measures that Roblox has taken is to introduce a very strict chat filter that replaces any words it deems inappropriate with hashtags. Now the problem with the chat filter is that it is doing more harm than good. Most of the times it ends up censoring the conversations that are absolutely fine and have nothing wrong with them. It can be really annoying. A number of big Roblox YouTubers have also mentioned this issue in Roblox, so it is definitely something that everyone hates about Roblox. Number 4. Hackers. Hacking has been around in the gaming world since decades now. Unfortunately, it has become a bigger problem ever since the advent of the online multiplayer gaming. Unfortunately, Roblox has had a major hacking problem. Although Roblox has taken very serious steps to take care of the issue and ban the hackers from the platform, the truth is that hackers are still there on Roblox. While most of the hackers resort to hacking into different games in order to get extra points, and sometimes extra abilities, there are some really dangerous hackers who hack into the accounts of other Roblox players. They end up stealing the Robux and limited items from other people's accounts, and some go as far as taking over the accounts of established and experienced Roblox players. No one wants to get hacked in Roblox or any other game, so this is definitely something that we all hate about Roblox. Number 3. Crappy games. There are hundreds of amazing gaming sites and platforms in the world. But Roblox is unique in a sense that it gives the players an opportunity to make their own games. Also, making Roblox games is much easier than making games on other platforms. This has allowed the millions of Roblox players to be able to create games according to their own imagination. And as a result, we have some amazing games like Jailbreak, Adopt Me, Meep City, Natural Disaster Survival, Royale High, Arsenal, and many others. However, this has also caused a big problem. The ability for anyone to be able to make a game has resulted in millions of crappy games as well. Creating a good Roblox game takes a certain level of understanding of Roblox game development and scripting. Most of the Roblox players don't have that understanding and they don't have good ideas about games. So they end up creating really crappy games, and in order to promote those games, they sometimes title them wrongly and sometimes use clickbait in thumbnail and title. While browsing through the games section of Roblox, you will come across thousands of such crappy games, and it is really annoying to start a game only to find out that it is absolutely terrible. Everyone hates such poorly developed, crappy Roblox games. And to be honest, it is about time that Roblox takes matters into its own hands and does something about the quality of the games that can be published on its platform. Number 2. Online dating. Another really annoying thing that 95% of the Roblox players hate is online dating. Roblox is a kids' game, and it is meant to be fun to play and entertaining to watch, but online dating ruins it all. The cringe-worthy roleplays of some Roblox YouTubers that involve online dating have kind of promoted this phenomenon. Most of the Roblox players hate online dating, and it should not be allowed in Roblox. Number 1. Having to spend real money to buy Robux. This is something that everyone hates about Roblox, but it is one of the least talked about flaws of Roblox. The thing is that if you want to do anything in Roblox, buy any item in Roblox, or get any feature in a game, you will have to spend Robux. And unfortunately, Robux don't come for free. Roblox has made selling Robux its way of earning money, which is absolutely terrible for the millions of Roblox players around the world. We totally understand that Roblox needs money in order to keep the platform running and in order to improve it, but it should probably find another means of generating money, like maybe advertisements or something. Roblox should really stop charging people for Robux so that they can focus on gameplay. With that, we have come to the end of today's video. We hope you enjoyed it. We will see you guys in the next one. Till then, goodbye.